getting a lot better about letting things go. Of course, some things are harder than others. The hardest of all has got to be a child. I guess I just have to be grateful that Lucky is alive and well, and if he doesn't want anything to do with me, I'll just get used to it.